What's up, people? Look what I got. Invasion. Invasion. Invasion of these critters. See that? See what I'm talking about? That's what they are. See that? They're all over here on my back porch. And of course, they're attacking my back door. And man, you should have seen them in the front yard by the tree. And this is what I use to kill them, a brush. I just use a brush right here, and I scrape them up like that. And believe it or not, they kill them. See that? See that, folks? I just kill them with the brush, and they die like that. They die pretty easy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just gotta scrape them up like that. They look like a bunch of cockroaches, don't they? These are those freaking elder bugs or whatever they are. Yeah. Look, the brush get them. The brush gets them. I'm trying to film and do this at the same time. It's not easy. So excuse me if I miss a few. There they go, folks. Creepy crawlies, right? Give me the heebie jeebies, everybody. Give me the heebie jeebies. Anybody getting the heebie jeebies? Give me the heebie jeebies. Anybody getting the heebie jeebies? Anybody getting the heebie jeebies? Yeah, I just knocked some of the foam off. I don't want to do that. I don't know. I thought I'd show you the invasion of what I'm dealing with over here. I don't know what anyone else is dealing with the same problem. But there they are. Oh, shit. There goes my weapon. It just broke on me. Look at that. Wow. That shit just broke off me. Damn. Now I gotta freaking hold it like this. My broom just broke. Man, I tell you. Maybe this is better to hold it like this. I've been killing millions of these suckers. The last few days on my tree, they were all over my tree in the front. I mean, there had to be a million of them. It was crazy. I need a blowtorch or something. I mean, I need a freaking, like, a flamethrower, I mean. A flamethrower. To kill these freaking critters. It's crazy. They're all over the place. Now that this made me break my... break my freaking my broom, my little brush. I got another one. That was a good one, my favorite one of mine. I gotta buy another one. Well, I need to get my second one in my door. If you want to make it, I'm gonna kill a few of my kids. And it was smart there. It was smart. I need to buy the crap right there in the house. Look at that snake. I can't stand the snake. I'm gonna make the house off right there. There's shit everywhere. No, look at all the mess they make. Look at that. They poop everywhere. No? That's the mess they make. Disgusting. Ooh. Wait, let me break this out, folks. I'm about to bring it. One hand is not coming. The man is playing, but... I believe it's not easy to squish the guy here. Oh, where's the broom coming? No? I think they squish it. The body's pretty soft. Man, they're playing. This is the broom that I used to. Killing the front tree. They're way up the tree, and I just knocked it down and squished with this broom. But I was trying to start a fire, but it wasn't going to take it. It didn't take it. I just cut that brush. That tree was right around this porch, right there. It was getting pretty high, it was going up, I cut it off. I figured it was attracting bugs, there was nothing down there. And I cut it off. But everywhere, folks, look at it. And if you're going to get the door, you're going to make a mess on the door. The house is going to have to clean later. It's bleach. And it's just making a mess. And that's the sun going down. That's the sun over there. Behind the trees. That's the sky right now. This is straight above me. So, this is what we got going over here. Invasion of the elder bugs. So, I'm done. This video's too long already. Later.